When it comes to organic discovery for your location-based business, nothing is more important than getting your company on Google My Business. And here's the proof. In a 2019 study, Bright Local found that the average business receives 1,009 customer hits a month from Google Search, with only 16% of those hits being direct searches. That means 84% of the people that find a business on Google are quite literally discovering it and making their purchasing decisions in real time as they're searching. Not only do you want your business to be a part of this organic discovery process, but you probably want to make sure you're following the best practices and maximizing your potential ROI. Here's how to get the most out of your Google My Business profile, curated by the social media experts at Thumbstopper. Tip number one, populate your profile with photos. When you're being searched and evaluated alongside similar businesses in your area, there are only so many cards you can play to make your business more appealing and outperform the competition. Located near the top of your page, the latest customer photo shelf is prominently displayed and one of the first things a searcher will see after selecting your business. Anyone can add pictures to your photo album, so getting ahead of the curve with a selection of professional photography to complement your customers' shaky iPhone pictures is ideal. When push comes to shove, a single mouth-watering picture can be the difference between someone choosing your restaurant over the one down the street. Here are the numbers. According to the same 2019 study we referenced earlier, businesses with more than 100 images on GMB get 520% more calls and 1,065% more website clicks than the average business. Filling the gap and getting close to that 100 image mark with professional photography positions your business to reap those same rewards. Cheeky extra pro tip. There's even a photo quantity shelf in the insight section that compares how many photos you have to other businesses in your industry. Tip number two, add your product directly to Google My Business. Native functionality is everything. If your customer can engage with your business without leaving Google, conversations can potentially occur without having to beg for a direct website click. The product shelf can easily be customized with prices, pictures, direct links to specific parts of your website, and a call to action button, effectively extending the option to purchase directly to the Google page. If you're a restaurant, you can even add your entire menu, complete with customizable sections, directly to your GMB page via the menu shelf. Let's move on to tip number three, engaging reviewers. Sometimes a review can seem like the final result of a customer's journey, but what if it's just the beginning? Start responding to your reviews, both positive and negative, to control the public-facing image of your company and serve as a potential launchpad for additional interaction. Just don't go running into emotional internet arguments with faceless internet trolls. When faced with criticism, a cool, calm, and collected response can quickly diffuse the situation. Tip number four, consult your analytics. We briefly mentioned it before, but it's worth noting that the analytics section is invaluable and houses some important stats, like your direct to discovery search ratio, an in-depth breakdown of customer actions, and much more. If you ever need to measure the raw demand of your business, that is, how many people are finding you on Google, this is the place to look, and perfectly complements the analytics you're probably already looking at on Google Ads, Facebook, and Instagram. Now let's finish it all with tip number five, posting to Google My Business. Beyond being a virtual business card on the world's most used search engine, your GMB profile actually has social media functionality and allows you to post multimedia and text content directly to your business profile. If you're already producing organic content, I highly recommend syndicating it to your GMB and making Google My Business posts a part of your regular routine, especially for time-sensitive information like holiday hours or event promotion. You can even use third-party automation tools, like Thumbstopper, to automatically syndicate content to multiple social media platforms with the single click of a button. More on that in the description below. That's a wrap, everyone. If you're looking for more guidance on how to fine-tune your social media to work smarter and serve your business better online, like, subscribe, and visit thumbstopper.com.